Holy Bible, 2nd Book of Kings, chapter 23, verse 9. Still the priests of the high places never came up to the altar of the Lord in Jerusalem, but they took their food of unleavened bread among their brothers.